Search Sue and welcome to macStudioA. This is episode 3 from our Apple Watch series. We've already shown in episode 1 what happens if you attempt to enter the wrong passcode 10 times in a row on the Apple Watch. And from episode 2, how Apple Watch backs up your data. In this episode, we'll show what to do if you've forgotten your Apple Watch passcode and how to restore your Apple Watch from a backup. Therefore, if you've forgotten your Apple Watch passcode, you basically have two options. Option 1 requires that you have your paired iPhone and Apple Watch nearby. And option 2 requires you have your Apple Watch and its magnetic USB charger when the iPhone is either turned off or not nearby. Time for a demo, so let's get started. So, considering option 1, simply open the Apple Watch app on your iPhone, then tap on General and scroll down and tap Reset. Now, tap on Erase Apple Watch Content and Settings, then tap on Erase All Content and Settings to confirm. You'll then be asked to enter your Apple ID password. After entering your Apple ID password, the process of unpairing your Apple Watch will begin. I'll just time-lapse the erasing process from here. After the unpairing process has finished on your Apple Watch, and as mentioned in episode 2, a backup is created on your iPhone. Now tap your language of choice on the Apple Watch and tap Start Pairing on the iPhone and hold the iPhone over the Apple Watch animation as shown. You're then given the option to restore from backup or set up as new Apple Watch. Choose Restore from Backup and select the backup you want to restore. You'll then be asked for your Apple ID password. After entering your Apple ID password, and like before, when setting up a new Apple Watch, you'll have the option to create a new short or long passcode, choose to unlock your Apple Watch using your iPhone, and to set up Apple Pay if required. Again, I'll just time-lapse the process from here. And that concludes option 1. Let's now look at option 2, where your paired iPhone is not close by or turned off. We'll consider the case that the iPhone is turned off. Therefore, with the iPhone turned off, connect the magnetic USB charger cable to the Apple Watch. Then, press and hold down the side button, shown here. Now firmly press and release the power off slider until you see the following. Then, tap on Erase All Content and Settings. I found this to be a bit tricky, took several tries till I got the hang of it. I'll just time-lapse the erasing process from here. Once the erase process has finished on the Apple Watch, it's important to unpair the current Apple Watch shown on the iPhone once it's turned back on. Therefore, with the iPhone turned back on, simply open the Apple Watch app and tap on the Apple Watch icon. Then, tap on the eye icon shown here and select Unpair. Once the unpairing has finished, follow the same process as was done in option 1 when selecting your language of choice from the Apple Watch and restoring from a backup. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.